Hello everyone, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I'm going to explain how to install BigTree CMS application on Ubuntu 18.04. First of all, BigTree CMS is a free and open source content management system that allows creating your own websites or blogs similar to WordPress. It's built on PHP and MySQL and uses various PHP templates. It also contains various helpful API and assets specified by the user to serve to specific pages. The BigTree CMS application requires a web server to functionally based on LAMP setup on your system and requires some of the PHP modules. I have already installed and configured LAMP setup on my system, so I have to proceed the installation of BigTree CMS application on my system. The BigTree CMS application package download using the following URL. In my case, I have already downloaded the package, so I have to go into the downloader directory. And then here we have to list out the files, and then here we can see the downloaded package. The downloaded package is a zip file, so we need to unzip the package using this following command. Then hit enter. The unzipping is completed now. Now we have to list out the files, and then here we can see the extracted package. Now we have to move this directory into the following path, and then here I have to mention a destination. Now I am going to change into the following directory, and then here we have to list out the files, and then here we can see the BigTree CMS application directory, and then here we have to change ownership and permission of the BigTree CMS application directory using this following commands. Now I am going to create a new virtual host configuration for accessing a BigTree CMS application. And then here I have to create a new file. Then hit enter. The file is open now. And then here we can proceed the virtual host configuration. After making the virtual host configuration, we have to save and exit from this file. Now we have to enable the site accessing for new creation of virtual host configuration. Now we have to disable the default site access. Now we have to enable the rewrite module. Then we have to restart the Apache service. Now we have to open a browser. The browser is open now. And then here we have to give the following URL. And then here we have to mention a local IP address or a domain name. So I have to give my domain name. The site is open now. And then here we have to configure the database detail. I have already created the database and database username and give the privileges to access the BigTree CMS application database. So here I have to give my detail. And then here we have to configure the admin user credential. And then here we have to configure the site setting. After configuring the detail, we have to click install now. The installation is completed now. And then here we can see the URL of public site access. And then here we can see the admin console URL. Now I'm going to open a admin console. The site is open now. Now we are in a login page of BigTree CMS application. And then here we have to log in with the help of using admin user credential. Then we have to click login. The site is open now. Now we are in a admin dashboard of BigTree CMS application, and then here we can see the major configuration modules, and then here we can see the version of BigTree CMS application. These are all the installation process about how to install BigTree CMS application on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel LinuxHelp. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxhelp.com.